Police are investigating a deadly shooting outside of a St. Pete club. A man died after getting shot early this morning outside of the members-only club on 16th Street South. The victim, 28-year-old Brennan Air D. Williams, was taken to Bayfront Health, where he passed away shortly after. Detectives think an argument led up to the shooting. Anyone with information is asked to call St. Pete Police.